Right, the latest news break coming in. The NDA meet over the India bloc meeting next. NDA meet has just gotten over. The India bloc meeting next. Akhilesh Yadav is in the national capital for the India huddle. He's practically been the hero who scripted the India Alliance massive victory where the state of Uttar Pradesh is concerned. Top India bloc leaders in Delhi for the key meet as well. What is it that the India Alliance has up its sleeve? That's the big question, viewers. I want to cut across to my colleague Moshmi, joining us right outside Mr. Kharge's residence. Mallikarjun Kharge's residence is the venue where the India Alliance members are meeting. Even those who stood right outside the alliance, the likes of Abhishek Banerjee, will be a part of the meeting. The only person who will not be coming in is Uddhav Thackeray. Moshmi, what's the latest?
Preeti, this is that big huddle, you know, right when the results have come. Rahul Gandhi made it clear that any future course of action will be charted only after deliberation and discussion with alliance partners. And therefore now, you know, you can see similar scenes that we saw a few days back where leaders were coming in right here at Kharge's residence. The stage is set. You would last time round where the meeting happened, we saw a victory sign. Amit, could you just pan and show? We saw that the leaders had come out and shown a victory sign. And here, Mallikarjun Kharge, right there, you know, standing here and in fact waving at the entire media and in turn at the country. He looks pretty eased out, pretty confident. And there is a sense in the India bloc, Preeti. Yeah, here you can see the RSP leader coming in and shaking hands with Mallikarjun Kharge. In fact, he's playing host to the best of his, playing his part in the best possible way, being right there at the entry gate, out to receive all the top leaders of the political parties that have aligned with the Congress to form the India bloc. Importantly, the news that is coming in for, from our sources, that today will be a day of deliberation and discussions. Perhaps, you know, the wait and watch approach will be adopted as far as, you know, any step in turn of forming a government or trying to speak to the alliance partners of BJP a concern, that will be held back as of now. It will be more as waiting to watch what the NDA does. And after the swearing-in ceremony of Prime Minister, you know, they do feel that the game will really be on, the political game will be on. And yet
Bihar ko lekar ke zyada vishesh dhyan de, Bihar ko vishesh raj ka darja de. और दूसरी महत्वपूर्ण बात जो हम लोगों ने बिहार सरकार ने, जब महागठबंधन की सरकार 17 महीने थी बिहार में, तो हम लोगों ने जाति आधारित गणना करा के उसके बाद 75% आरक्षण की सीमा को बढ़ाया था. फिर हम भी लोगों के कैबिनेट प्रपोजल एक गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया में भेजा गया था कि इस 75% के आरक्षण को शेड्यूल 9 में डाला जाए. तो हम तो चाहेंगे कि उसको जो सरकार आए वो शेड्यूल 9 में उस आरक्षण को डाले, और हम चाहेंगे कि देश भर में जाति आधारित गणना जो है वो कराई जाए.
आप दो चीज़ को लेकर नीतीश कुमार के साथ हैं, एक जातीय जनगणना और साथ में बिहार को स्पेशल पैकेज दिया, क्या आपको लगता है कि नीतीश कुमार जब सरकार में शामिल होंगे तो इस बात को रखेंगे?
देखिए, हम लोगों की पुरानी मांग रही है जिसका समर्थन नीतीश कुमार जी ने भी किया है, और एक अच्छा रूप में अगर है
Right, Tejasvi Yadav there. What's really interesting and fascinating, viewers, is that Tejasvi Yadav flew in on the same plane with Nitish Kumar. He was sitting right behind him, but while the flight ended, both of them were sitting beside each other.